De residerende ambassadeur van India en de niet-residerenden van Filipijnen en Ghana hebben vandaag hun geloofsbrieven aangeboden aan president Desiree Bouterse. Dit vond plaats op het presidentieel paleis.
Voor de aanbieding van de geloofsbrieven zijn de diplomaten onder leiding van de militaire kapel naar binnen uitgenodigd. De ambassadeurs hebben individuele verwachtingen aangegeven en hoe zij invulling zullen geven aan de samenwerking met Suriname.
I'm the new ambassador here representing India and I'm committed to follow up all the MOUs signed during our honorable president's visit last June to Suriname, as also to I'm looking forward to working closely with the government of Suriname for the progress and prosperity of our peoples.
We have a lot of things in common between our two countries.
Okay, and what is the first thing that you guys will be working on?
Oh, that is a secret, but I will tell you. We have identified the signing of a bilateral agreement to establish the political consultation mechanism, because that is a very effective tool to identify opportunities where we can really have cooperation. Identifying projects in different areas, different sectors. And the other one, of course, is to exchange diplomats, you know, experts in diplomacy, to develop curriculum in diplomatic studies, and also to show to the Surinamese diplomats what the Philippines is about, and also in the larger context of what Asia is about. Yes, and also we look forward to bringing our diplomats here to study about Suriname, you know, and the important role that Suriname plays in South America and Caribbean.
I'm very, very excited to be here finally in Suriname for a number of reasons. Mm-hmm. As I shared with the president, on a personal basis, I spent part of my childhood in Holland. And everybody used to ask me if I was from Suriname. And so it was clear to me I needed to come to Suriname. I'm sorry it's taken me so long. But as the representative of a country which shares a lot of historical ties and cultural ties and even, you know, geographic ties, you have bauxite and gold and so do we. I mean, there's so much that we share culturally, historically, that I'm looking forward to having the opportunity to build stronger relations and to hopefully have deeper and longer lasting cultural exchanges and education and shared practices so that we realize how close we are to each other.
De standplaats van de niet-residerende ambassadeurs van Filipijnen en Ghana is Brasilia. Morgen zullen de ambassadeurs van Zambia en Guatemala hun geloofsbrieven aan president Bouterse aanbieden.